How's it going, guys? We're here today with some Skull and Bones. I did mention that I bought Helldivers and Skull and Bones. So yesterday we've done a bit on Helldivers, got some moments in there, and we got obviously the full video of doing certain things in random lobbies. I did speak to Unleash the Beast. He's having some issues with his computer and what it requires to run Helldivers. So the weekend's up in the air. Hopefully we can get it sorted. If you can still run a way out, we'll do a way out. If you can't, we'll just see what the future holds. But for now, we're diving with Skull and Bones. As I said, I only just started it, so I skipped the first hour and a half that we've done before on the closed beta, and we're just after the point we got to. So we should dive in with this. It's just an update, so I don't know how well it's going to run. It might rub me off, I don't know. Seems to be like some sort of new update or something like that. Well, there's obviously an update, but it looks like some sort of new event or something like that going on. There seems to be some big ghost ship and whatnot, so we'll find out when we get in there. But if you haven't seen the Helldivers content, go give it a look. There's obviously a full video of some of the missions that we've done, and then there's a few snippets that I've took out of just funny moments or cool shit that's happened during the video that I've just took note of and made a separate video for. There is a playlist on my channel called Moments. It's filled with stuff like that from very, very early on when I started the channel to some of the more recent stuff. And Smuggler Pass Resort Rewards. But what I am going to do, he's picking up my mic, I hope so anyway. Yeah, he's picking me up. It's in a picture of myself then, well, video of myself. Microphone input. I think we're okay, I just don't want any fucker hearing me chat shit like I normally do. Not like you fucking lot of fucking get enough of it. I think we're okay. Voice chat's off, so I think we're good. There. Continue. Are you taking a fucking piss? Well, it installed, ain't it? Fuck is going on? You take it, piss. Finished. The new. Always starts off so glitchy. Meet John Cell at the Kingpin. Yeah, I don't know if you remember it. On the last time we played this, I had a moment where things just weren't working. Really high. He done it again the other day when I was playing. Lots of trade going for these targets.
He's pushed really hard there. Hey, better watch your mouth in there.
Thanks to Captain Fuck Up here, I got a French hound sniffing right up my sweaty asshole. Get him out of my sight. I could really use a new captain now. I heard you swap that leaky tub of yours. Talk of your deeds grows louder. You see my ships in the harbor? Do you know where they're headed? Holds brimming with spices, amber grease, and other delights. They make passage for New York. And in return, the slobber-faced Tulin gives me all the silver, supplies, and guns I need. As long as that flesh pile gets his goods, I can do whatever I want on this island. I control the flow of coin, so I bow down to none. You seek fortune with me, and we shall reap spoils greater than the wealth of nations. Survive, and you'll grow so powerful we could be partners. Or rivals. You want this chance, Cully. It's yours. But don't you give me reason to ruin another rug. Those fineries are getting very costly. Now take a job and shove off. I want you to haul some guns to my allies, the Sea People. They have information on offer. Bring it back. Now, the Sea People and I have a deal. They get the weapons they need from me, and I get full reign of this port. They have been long at war with the clan of Farah, so watch your ass. Farah ships will be on the hunt for you. I don't care who wins. Every day, I make a killing selling these guns. Why bleed for others when you could suck them dry? Some of the Sea People trade goods. Others offer information. As long as the war drags on, the agreement stands. So, bring him enough arms to fight, but never to dominate. We got ourselves a money spinner, Cully. Let's keep it turning. Off you go.
Bribe the Sea People for reports on certain events. I need to get weapons. And how the fuck do I get them? Mighty trader, fuck's that.
I've heard enough about you to know you'll do a decent job ferrying wares. What say you work for Tatamu? My connections and your ship will net us more coin than there are fish in the sea. You are greedy as a shark on the scent of blood. I think we'll get along fine. If you are willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for a profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Leave the information and contact details to me.
Buy and sell, supply and demand. I don't want any of that.
Return when you are ready for big profits.
Fuck. I know what the fuck I done.
I could craft whatever you need. Got any designs for me?
Did I? I think I did. Let me check the
You bringing me good business.
Ah, oh, there they are. Sweet. Yeah.
For storage needs. Come again.
Nice. Go this way, get to the ship, do some customization.
So long as the sea people remain at war, Skurlok rakes in the profits. Oh, Captain, are you setting off?
Ooh. Fuck it. Fucking right. Shit. Right there, man, but I got no ammo for him. Motherfucker. Where are we going? Ammo for that. Ammo for that. Not ammo for that.
Weapons, and they'll sing like canaries.
Right, that's closest. I'll go this way. No interest in having the offer used yet. Who's that? Oh, it's a live person. What's the chest? Gosh.
Hello. This will help. Veluma.
Ready to head back to sea, Captain?
That one, is that one?
That! Over there! What is this? Captain! Fleet in my sight!
What the fuck is that?
Sea people merchant! March button! The wind is with us! Help!
Everyone! Steal our arms!
Take us down the line!
He's the one me, young to young Vita!
No!
Doing it, can't move. Got no ammo now. About to fuck up my shit. Oh shit.
Soon they'll be swimming with the fish.
Fucking dickhead.
They're shooting! Get down!
No, I didn't want to fight you. Probably slobber everywhere. Fucking thing's taking a lot of fucking damage. Who's that now? I'm assuming this fucking thing's done. I can't put any more damage on it.
We've got some.
I didn't want this off. Why the fuck is this happening? I didn't want to have this fight. He's all. Bread, that's just toast. The fuck? Why do they keep spawning? Fucking right, get here, you fox. It's not what I plan to do, but help him.
We're making him cry, Captain!
We have won that before!
Ha! Those scoundrels left us a little pleasant!
Oh, shit.
Enemy enemy ship! Looks like they're coming up!
Oh, it's a fucking another one. Oh, he's coming fast, him. Videos if I don't die. Go, fucking go, you cunt. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Not one of my videos if I don't die. It's not what I wanted to do either. Go repair my ship as well. Motherfuckers murked me. I need another brace as well. Is that my ship? Is it?
Ship's over there!
Right, he's gonna come and fight me. I don't wanna fight, I wanna deliver. I wanted to do it the first time, but you wouldn't fucking let me. These are the.
It seems to be sea people!
No need of wasting our
yeah,
time,
those are the guys that were trying to fucking take them on.
Release the sail!
Right, map. On the wrong way. Oh, have I? I'm about to hit that, so I probably have. Look at this. I need to go around there, so I should be alright this way. Take a little bit longer, but it'll be fine. Oh, bollocks. Fuck's sake. That.
Settlement in my sights!
Bell side!
Help!
nothing to consume.
We have too much weight! This is a maximum speed, Captain!
Too much, Barang Barang. Go away, Captain.
Okay.
We are in danger! Help for help!
Captain! Purchase of Fora Clan!
Vaccine!
Grilled bread is... You know, grilled bread is just fucking toast. It's gotta be. I don't want a contract.
This way! Over here!
I need to go around it.
Your name should echo louder than Skurlock's captain. Don't let this kill you fix your own. Open, open what? All the material commodities. What is it for? Nope. Pick up cannonball. Oh, sweet. Hopefully it continues. We'll set sail. I need to buy some bombardment bombs or cannons, whatever they are. That's the first time I managed to sort that out. I just thought, fuck it, I'll give it a go. Usually because
I've had my computer on all day and it just fucking is a knobhead, but hey ho. I may just skip that part and go straight to the next phase, or you know, transition straight into the next phase. So 35 minutes in, was it? I hit that fucking island. It's definitely a multiplayer game, isn't it? Unless you're really into pirates. Shipping manifest, company trade route report, power trade manifest, aura trade manifest.
You saw the Lenitra ruins? Made good coin off that place.
Broken ground.
You brought back. It speaks of a trade deal between the French and Farah. Compagnie agents wooing the Farah clan with guns. But why? Why would the Farah stoop so low as to become French puppets? There has to be something else on offer. This alliance threatens everything. We must put an end to it. I'd love to watch their guts come spilling out. But killing them only delays an agreement. We must cut deeper. My two enemies are busy flirting, and the Sea People merchants hear of it before I do. Have my agents turned blind and deaf? Compagnie moves swiftly in the shadows, and we still have the sun in our eyes. Done good work, Cully. When I'm done beating the information out of my agents, I'll have more for you.
I've left my phone by the monitor. Probably got a shit ton of interference.
The Compagnie Royale has a presence in the Red Isles, and their merchants carry stolen spices, perfumes, and luxuries from the Indian Ocean. I want you to rob those arrogant fucks. They spit on us, call us dogs, lice. Take everything and ruin them worse than the Great Plague did. Their lives are yours to take.
I'm just gonna do as you say. Belong to me.
Shulin's demands are a burden we cannot carry on trade alone. And the Compagni are a ripe target, slow to react and hated by all. So we do what pirates
do. I am fucking tired today.
Get in their faces and rip the silver spoon right out their mouths. Get to work, Cully.
Keep that. Alright, guys, smeg some fucking Compagni, whatever the fuck they are, boats. I'm gonna have a look all around and see what's going on. I need to go sell bounty board there. Level 5, I'm not high enough to do that one. Oh, you can cook. Yeah. Got 53 coconuts. Let's cook 53 times. Great. Don't know what you can use coconuts for, but they're being used for food. Stand them out. Talk.
You itching to deal with John Skurlock, hmm?
No. No, I'm keeping that motherfucker. I'm gone.
Steel flows in my blood.
I got a challenge for that, them coconuts. I want to buy that. Blueprint already. Oh, that's why. Blueprint is ready for a new weapon crafted at the blacksmith. Then we can. Iron husk. Now, I want to buy ammunition. I've already got the bombard. I want ammunition for it. Ah, that's why buy and sell. No, I went on top, didn't I? There we go. Bombard, bomb crate. Wait, bombard, bomb. He hasn't got. Hopefully in the next 8 seconds, it will change. Nope. That doesn't help. Right, we'll change the cannons back. We'll have to get rid of the bombard. Have you got anything?
Ah, good. Now you can upgrade that leaky tub of yours.
Big boats up in here. These probably aren't even the biggest ones. Not getting that. I want to put it on my ship. Over there. Walk, you prick. Officer.
I will improve your ship. Tell me what you need. Maybe we can do business again.
Come on. Let's make some shit.
Tuling's clients possess an appetite for the exotic. Their demands can spell out. The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
Oh no, I want that one on. Them on the front and them on the sides. Ah, I don't know who can name it. Try to name it. Fifth horseman. Fantasy detected. In what? Where was profanity in that? Fuck. Is that expected, Democles? I don't know. I'm gonna have to come back to this, innit? Chatting shite on that. As per. Oh, that's hell. Go down here, them.
Over there! I think that.
Free people worship closing in! Fight in!
We got this eye on, we'll call it quits. Take that. Fancy going into their thing and fucking talking
about it. For a great catch! We got
fuck, target too far.
What in the world is that?
That's what I'm after, a bit of ale. Get there eventually. Now neutral, my ass. You got no way, I'll get fucked. What about you? Too close to there and start an issue. Oh, they're gonna have ale there, but that means I've got to start a fucking plunder. Smeg this dude, see what spawns in. Oh. Are you gonna cause a problem though?
Fire!
Surrender!
They'll think in a moment!
I've got one ale. I think I'll take that on. Give it a go. And if we lose, fuck off, cunt. If we lose, we lose. I'm used to losing anyway. So, should be going right, eh? Okay, me first. One hook landed and I got it all. Deliver 6 out. I want you. Really? Enough room
there. Why is everything
wrong? Hold the field! Go! We must be now!
Captain, he's weapon! They think they can escape us, eh? Hold on, Captain!
We will make a fortune from this!
Leave no good things behind!
Look at what
we have, Captain!
Hey, right, Chosima. Let's make that. How's that?
Yes, Captain! I'll repair the ship!
Where was I to fashion?
Good as new, Captain!
Need some kind of rear.
In a good, I go, bestie.
Fuck you, you bitch. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna fucking run.
Phew.
You can't get me.
Now, eh?
Deliver the ale and over time. Hope that saves. Right, well, thank you very much for watching. That is the end of this video. I hope you've enjoyed. I do realise that this is quite dry. I'm gonna stick with it, hopefully it gets better. I believe the Helldivers content was better and much more enjoyable, which I can agree, I enjoyed it more, but I'm gonna stick with this and see where I can get. If I have to play it offline and get to a decent stage, I will. But if I can record the LUT and show you, or you be there for the journey, then by all means I'll do that, but we'll see how it goes. But for now, that was that. Hopefully we'll get some better content out of it. Look out for Helldivers coming up next. I really want to do some with Unleash the Beast on the weekend because I think it'll be a laugh, but we'll find out how we get on. But yeah, anyway, thank you very much for watching. Please comment, like and subscribe, and I shall see you all later.